rocked you to sleep?
No.
Great.
The Fledermaus Overture, I've had program notes for almost everything, but ran out of space, so there's nothing there for Mozart, but you can Google it between now and then. Just kidding. We have a fantastic program for you, full of all kinds of different things. We have a nice piece of music, in fact, a nice piece of music involves a composer who I'm looking for. Wave heroically. There you are, okay. So, Christopher Parker is another faculty member here at SUNY Orange and wrote this piece of music for another occasion, and we're very happy that he was able to put it back out for us, and it's a tall short story, and it's the kind of thing where it reminded him of a story, but in this case, since there is no official story to it, you'll have to make one up for yourself.
Thank you.
set up, and we'll be back with our young artist, concert competition winner, and you are going to love her.
Thank you.
wanted to say a couple of things. First, thanks for coming. And also, wasn't Molly fantastic?
Yeah.
Seeing more of her in the future. I also wanted to mention a couple of things. First is there's a list of, on the back of the program, upcoming events for the band and the jazz band and the next orchestra concert and some other things going on, choir. The classical music world seems to shrink all the time, and I know there are more people in our community who like classical music and some of the stuff that we're doing here, so please tell your friends, please bring them, drag them, lock them up and bring them along. But please feel free to talk us up around your communities and let people know that we're here, because I have a hunch a lot of folks don't even know. We can fill this theater, I'm sure of it. We need that opportunity. So there's that, and also sort of related, I know that Mark Strunsky from the college is usually out in the lobby during the intermission and after the show. I don't know if he's here, but he usually has a bucket for donations. So if you're keen to give anything to the ensembles here at the school, in particular the orchestra, feel free to do that. We're happy to take donations. And also, the next concert we have, it involves a little bit bigger ensemble than this. So if you have an interest in playing in a group like this, this is your chance. That concert is going to include a whole bunch of movie music. One of the things that I've wanted to do for a long time is the John Williams Star Wars suite, and that's on the program. And the concert is on Star Wars Day. It's easy to remember. May the 4th be with you.
Thank you.
Bye.